Okay, guys, so you have two subs, and they are DVC subs, meaning that there's two, like there's a positive and negative on one side, and a positive and negative on the other side. I have a series of other videos. Find them. There should be a ton of useful information to help you determine the ohm load you should be at, or understanding what ohm load you should be at. But as far as getting to that ohm load, this is the short version, okay? A little bit more specific. I'm gonna do a couple of these. So, you have two subs that are DVC. They're dual fours. To get dual fours down, you're gonna go red to red and out. Black to black and out, okay? That's a parallel circuit. So that's gonna take you down to 2 ohm on that sub. You do the same on this sub, and you're 2 ohm there, okay? Now this lead is negative, this lead is negative, this is positive, and this is positive. If you connect it this way on a 2-channel amp, your connection is by 2 at 2 ohm. If you have a 1 ohm amp, you can go one step further, okay? Put these two blacks together. I'm gonna go all the way over here. And put these two positives together, which is the same thing. It's another one of this, so it's one more parallel circuit. So you're parallel, parallel, which will divide your twos into one, leaving you with an end all of 1 ohm, okay? So this is how you wire two subs that are dual fours down to 1 ohm.